kick.
Hi everyone, this is Money from Taiwan. I have noticed n number of YouTube channels have been started during this lockdown period. So I just thought to make some useful content to all of you who are all interested to start YouTube channel right now but struggling with finding out the exact genre. If so, this video will help you to find out exact genre what people are liking and willing to watch for longer period. If this is your first time to visit our channel, please subscribe and click the notification bell so that you won't miss my upcoming video.
I would like to see the YouTube channels which makes me laugh, like making the comedy, and about the history of any countries.
I often see the about the music or the game video.
Hello everyone, my favorite YouTube channel is related to cosmetics,
sports, gaming.
Since I'm a nature lover, I'm interested about watching wildlife documentary.
Music or baby. Video.
I hear news, I watch some music, and I watch some games and some of the funny videos.
Basically, I'm more interested in doing by yourself, like DIYs. So I put more of my time on that channel.
I always watching the near nature movie.
Most of the time I invest on YouTube. On this channel, Grandpa's Kitchen. This is one of my favorite cooking show.
Mostly I watch food related videos and some technology videos.
I spend most time watching studying comedies and maybe also some history stories.
Talk shows, and then maybe I love reaction videos or videos on India and all. And sometimes I also like good music videos, mostly instrumental because I play piano.
Reviews on beauty products or cosmetics products on YouTube, and also I'll watch some videos talking about a review on Korean dramas or movies.
Hi, basically I watch YouTube just to see the engineering marvel, how something is made, like how this beautiful car is made, how the infrastructure is made.
Usually use YouTube for music, video and for entertainment.
Thank you.
Usually on YouTube I watch news and politics and political discussions on new channel.
I spend lots of time on e-sport gaming. Yeah.
Thank you.
I usually see some comedy, cartoons and politics.
Most of the time I am just with for the sports videos and the computational related.
Thank you.
I watch like food videos, videos on AutoCAD and designing and simulation, and also sports.
Thank you.
I spend time on movies or movie interviews or something like that. There are some tutorials, video tutorials about some technical
things. Hi, I'm doing the biomedical engineering here, and usually I watch like cricket previews and some food blogs, then travel, tech videos, etc. Thank you.
Thank you. Naninga?
I like to watch political interviews and interviews from cinema.
Thank you.
I mostly watch sports videos, movies and science. Thank you.
Thank you.
I like to watch sports videos and spoofs and Thug Life compilation and other entertainment videos.
I watch tech reviews, like new mobiles, new gadgets, new PCs.
So mostly
tech.
Currently I am watching a lot of tutorial videos on chess, games and then football.
YouTube maximum songs. And now vanita issue more important.
So mostly entertainment, right?
Gaming videos and football,
sports videos.
Watching in army news, Tamil dubbed reviews, Hollywood movies.
We watch
stand-up comedy videos and music videos.
TED Talks. அப்படியே ஏதாவது மோட்டிவேஷனல் ஃபேக்டர் இருந்தால் ரொம்ப இன்ட்ரெஸ்டிங்காக இருக்கும். அது அது போக பிரெயின் சம்மந்தமாக இருந்தால்
Based on their interest, it is very clear that most of the people are willing to watch entertainment-based videos. Entertainment can be music, movies, comedies, sports videos and gaming videos and even food reviews. So keep this in your mind and create your content accordingly. If you like this video, please share to your friends, and if you want to know how to create a YouTube channel, please click this card. And leave your comment on which topic you will spend your most of the time on YouTube. I hope this video is useful for you, and please ask your friends to subscribe, and please subscribe this channel to support me. I'll meet you in my next video. Until then, bye from your money. Bye bye.